Hey everybody, how we all doing? Welcome to the channel. Yeah, I gotta whisper. That's when I can talk good. But if I try to talk normal, then yeah, that's what you get from me. But hey everybody, we're here to check out. Yeah, no one survived. New map, been on a little bit now, not too long, but yes, we're gonna hop into one. We gonna keep our scene on Casper, a new game. We gonna go into Twitch season 1. We gonna go into Custer. Map 1 is a new map. And map 2 is a small map. We want to start off with the study kit, though. Have special zombies, wave attack, cycle 7, multiplayer times 1, average, zombie respawns, that way they're not respawning crazy if we gotta take a nap, splinter zombies, leaving it, virus death, we're leaving it. And we'll turn that down a little bit. Get a little bit crazy here. Your duration 40, permadeath is on. Loot duration is normal. Do we give him abundant? Maybe we'll give a loot respawn, eh? What, every 20 days? No, we'll go every... No, we're not gonna do any of this one. Nah. A merchant restocks every 10 days. I guess that's when we're going to Hawaii. Actually, I'm thinking if we start off with the starter kit, nah, we'll do normal. Well, not normal, we'll do the medium. And if the medium's a little bit too easy, then we'll hop in the, we'll start a new one and then we'll... What did a big guy? I'm wondering if we should just get into some driving. We'll see how this goes and then we'll go from there. Okay, where are we on a map? Look at the size of this map. Okay, we got a trade over here. And we got a trade over here. Right there. Any woods around here? Looks like the clothing. Yeah, she's all clothing. Yeah, I think we're gonna try and make it a nice one. Yeah. Oh, we need to video. The field. Vegetation's on high. Start taking some of this stuff down now. Hello? Hello? Four times? Three times? The other trader right there? Oh no, there's the town and then the trader. I'm pretty sure that I think that's where the And best thing about it too, ladies and gentlemen, check this out. Locked, they stack. Oh, did they make the best thing for it? Get over here. Crouch. Now I didn't come down. The log stack. That's so awesome, man. Make it even. There we go. I'm gonna have to make it a pitch. Skills, the technology tree, information about the game. That would have killed me, fall on my head. Oh, I guess we're too heavy. I'm trying to get them all together. Excuse me. They say I drive too fast, move too fast. Flip a Honda to a Benz, crash, don't crash. Catch me getting to the bag, only stay in facts. And life is beautiful as ever when she throw it back. It's your from a nipple swing, yeah, dipper. They like what that nigga say, mind your damn business. Brought shorty to her knees like a damn Christian. I've been flying overseas, I've been all out the scene, yes. Laying back, got my feet kicked up. Hear him talking, fuck that. And my bitch geeked up, she a real college grad. Know the shit heat up when it get like that. I'm a lay back, ain't never seen nothing like that. Get up, you lady prick. You picking up? Yeah, okay. It'd be nice to see, especially with the map getting bigger, and it'd be nice to see like a quad like a helicopter or a gycopter come into play. Make it a little bit easier to get around to. Just not vehicles on wheels, right? It's a lot of stone too. We should have no problems with stone.
and Morty, American Horror Story, Walking Dead, Suits, Ted, and some Game of Thrones kings. I could've wrote the line that's so clever that you laughed. I could've buckled down and then practiced this rap. I could've built my own house of cards out of nothing else but bars. I could've made a fucking album and a half.
I'm so tired of excuses, lazy dreams.
I was looking like on top of the outhouse right there.
Album and a half. Let's go. But I didn't, and you didn't either. You didn't travel or audition for the theater. You got a man you despise, used to putting up with lies, and your girlfriend's a bitch, you won't leave her.
Okay, so we got a little place down here.
Take the time to make time for your kids. You were too tired, too pressed, too stressed, too rich. Only talk blah blah, never did. Remember growing up, little artist you could draw, but got caught up in the thinking of thinking that that's a flaw. And then year after year, lack action, passed on the passion.
Yeah, we gotta go and set up.
Away like a dust bunny, try and hide from the world that you lost something. You can grind days at the desk for some hush money, but you'll be bankrupt regardless.
I'm thinking maybe we're on here somewhere.
Tired of excuses, lazy dreamers, never doers, tired of excuses.
Dogs.
We all hate
that, and nobody can save you from the bottom of the world.
So what, there should be maybe a boat here? At least lots of food and medicine and crap. Maybe here and here. Out here too. Well, that looks like maybe little villages. These actually look like docks. Industrial. Right? Ships. No, I'm going anyway.
Ball sack on razors. I need your excuses like nips full of tasers. So clear up that vision, I'll spot you the LASIK. Kills me to see y'all tie your own noose.
Oh, nice little area there too to clean up. I'm gonna go get set up in a second.
What's your fucking excuse?
Procrastinate, I'll do it tomorrow. Then I back off for a bonfire.
Be nice to get all set up, get some crap, loot it, and then get a vehicle. I'm gonna do a couple of seconds of farming once we get our stuff down. We'll build everything out of the blueprint, and then we'll build from the blueprint. We'll probably blueprint the foundation, blueprint the stairs, and then we'll add the material to each one of them. And then, we'll start with the walls and that. Can we climb ladders yet? Where is everybody? No. Okay, what the heck? Why you got a little louder there? Shut up. Thank you. Oh, we're right by the hotel too. And where's the zombies? Oh, there we go. Let's wake some of them up. Come on, people, wake up. Right here. I shot you. Hi, zombie. Be careful jumping like that. useless. No, I don't need that now. Hey, no. Hi, would you? Thank you. No, I don't want to sit down. Get up. I'm cruising a limb. Like in the hotel. Okay. So we're gonna go see him for a second. And I don't think so. Yeah. Well, it's in the afternoon too. We should get building. And I wanna go see him for a sec. See what they, he or she, I'm not sure. In. No stones anywhere. Hold on, the coppers. Hey, if you turn up the vegetarian stuff sort of thing and like, look at all your rocks stand up too. Oh, that's waterfall. Oh, we got a lot of, yeah, not around here. Right here. Okay, thank you, sir. Pizzeria. Hotel Cafe. And a bad boy. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna probably build right about here. Cause we got a lot of looting around here. The only thing is, our trees. We don't have lots of them, so we're gonna have to probably do farming here and there and just bring stuff with us. Got trees right over there. Get close to the water, huh? That might be too much. But it'd be nice to build, yeah, you know what? I don't care if we gotta walk, we're building a lakefront. Yeah, that's what we're doing. Right, guys, gals? We'll build a nice beach house. And then, we'll see where we're gonna put our, horde base too. But I'm really thinking the beach. Or a lake house, whatever you want to go on with. But it's gonna be one of them anyways. I know, eh? I sound pretty funny. Pretty funny, don't you? I think this is gonna be about it. We're gonna push number 5. Number 5 brings out your thing, then you push your middle mouse button, which, middle mouse button. We're gonna go into structure, and we're gonna start off with the wood. We'll go by No, he broke it. We go to be my seat. No. Okay, can I have my hammer out of there, please? We got no more logs. Okay, I need changes. Don't come around. Can't you go over here? Ow, don't fall on my head. Please. Oh, it sounded like something else would fall in. Fall that way. That way. No, not that way. We gotta get a fire going before we eat that. Okay, he crouched. Oh yeah, right there. I remember now, there we go. That looks pretty funky in 3D, eh? In first person, I mean, 3D. To give us some more room, right? Not too heavy now, we hope. Oh, sweet, we can hold it. Hey, how do I make the cart? I can't do it now, eh? No, I need to make my table. Well, we could carry it in our hands. Oh, we should have put the axe away. Then we make it a little bit more. Oh, so E puts it in one, and then F puts in all of them. That's a radical, dude. looking at this. So we can't hit them anymore until they hit the ground, I take it. That was 6 hit on him. Oh! Really? I wrecked that tree. My body's so big. Okay, then on his arm. Okay, so snap. Really? Something growing in trees, Casper. Schnozzles. Whoa, 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 whoa. I got a little bit cocky there, dude. Middle button, there we go. Why you go down? What am I doing? I build a bee here. Outdoor. What do I need for this? Oh, I can't even do that anywhere, any planks. Oh crap. Get up there. Oh, windows. Here we close them. I'm gonna put windows in too. Okay, so that. Make sure they're all going the right way. Oh, I don't mind that. Hello. Get rid of that. How did I get him? I didn't even touch that stupid wall. Hey, Mother Chubbard. Okay, so we're gonna have to do it. Okay, so, four then. Four? Guess we got to go over to beam across. And why won't you let me do it now then? Yeah, we're far enough away, holy crap. Huh. Thank you, no more fucking around, Casper. Take it all down. Can you see wooden floor? Wooden floor, hey? Wooden floor. They got more fucking doors and walls. Wooden floor. Here you go. See? Wooden floor? Yeah. Wooden floor, moron? Yeah. Oh, I'm not actually putting any of them either, because... It just went green there. Everything down yet. Treat it like the little bitch that it is. You know, we should be good. Should be. And I miss one. Okay. Stone. Oh, here's a stone. So we'll unlock this guy now. Okay, so we're gonna have to go look for some toolboxes. Get rid of this crap here, man. Okay, so I'm gonna have to scavenge it. We need water too. See, when was across the water. We definitely need a toolbox right away. There still look like a lot of zombies around. I don't think we can search this guy here, nope. Over here, sunshines. Right here. Whoa, that's on the close. Stop running. Don't run. Mommy, I did it to myself. Ready? Two. Don't move! Okay, nothing more like it. I got no steam here. So, mad face. No, don't hit me. Oh my gosh. Die. Look at his head move. Oh, we got something useful. That was fun, people. They are a little bit hard to go down, eh? Well, we might have to put the spawn up, though. Hey, machete. Can I get any arrows over here? No, we got nothing back. This helps bring your stamina back a little bit quicker even. Hold it. We'll need the battery in now too, but then we can just come up here to that car and grab. Whoa, yeah. I don't need you right yet, but we're coming back for you. And say, did you hear that? Of course not. Oh, I'm dirty. Look at how dirty Amy is. Oh, boy. Electronics, $2. New. Yeah. Oh, not too bad, brother. How's everything with you? Later on this evening, probably gonna go for a drive. No toolboxes yet. Whoa. Nice, good to hear. Yeah. Oh, there's our toolbox. Ooh, that's a nice battery. How much are we got? 35. Oh, another two of them. Oh, we can't carry it, though. Okay, that gives me a 10 mood. My mood's good. I'm not worried about you right now. Can we organize some of this stuff? There we go. Just seeing what we can get for double wise here. You know, nice gun in the end board. Hello. We do have a lockpick on us. We just actually looted one. We'll take you for sure. Use eat the little guys for now. More ammo and stuff? Yeah. We got it, people. Oh, we got a gun. E pistol, G18, 25, 35. Well, we'll take you anyways. If we can. Oh, I don't need this battery right yet. So this guy's actually... We'll stick the battery in there with him. Really? Definitely can't get rid of that simple part either. Never had a dream surreal. You woke up with a mission to go out there and get it, make music your religion. See, that was back then. You were looking at me silly, and I look at where we at. I just got off tour with Illy. Never mind, still the bills due. I got warrants on me just for train tickets. Like, really? A motherfucking train ticket. Mom moved to Perth, left the car. I can't even drive. Lost my license 2 years ago. I was drunk driving, swerving early morning just to get a pack of cigarettes. Still smoking. I don't think I learned my lesson yet. Better yet, this shit way too much for my budget. Lord knows I can't cut it. So we laugh and we cry. That's alright. Oh yeah, we can just cut around here. Yeah, basketball net, yeah. I don't think we seen a vehicle in there, though, eh? Oh, we got the gun to trade for a car park. So yeah, that's sweet. New reason why we want to take the gun. Okay, well, this is look for stone on the way. Do we have any? I don't know. You know stone, eh, people? Think it's stone over there. Yeah, Stony. Okay, what do I need for a pickaxe? 3 stone. We gotta make one. Holy stone. Here we go. Yeah, we should have enough now. At least we got a pickaxe to go on. Got some stone right there if we need it. Okay, not only do we want it, but that's okay. Okay, so I'm gonna go here. So not the furnace, medical, no, chemical, room, sewing. Where is... Oh, right here, please. Oh my gosh. Oh, there might only have been one in the other one. What do we need to build our table, our box again? I want to get the XP for here. That's why we're sitting in here. It's the only way you're going to get your marks for it. Five planks, one simple part. We got that. Well, we don't have the planks yet. Oh, sweet. We got four planks per. Nice. Thank you. Oh, we need clean. We gotta sleep too. We got plant fibers for that. Okay, for now I'm gonna put a box. I'm gonna put it outside for now. So make sure we got nothing on the ground on here. If you want to make sure, if you can't see sort of thing, just open up your tab, and when you got your tab open, you walk around and see it just pop out on the floor here. Thank you. Okay, what do I need to build? Good, we got sticks glory here, so we don't really need. Oh, we gotta open that up. Okay, so what do we wanna? Okay, so we need this here, clay. We need to get some of our energy back up. I should sleep. Oh, wow.